Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
And we'll fight this variant with scientific and knowledgeable actions and speed.
Not chaos and confusion.
This will mean that the vaccines are ineffective against serious illness or death.
A survivor of last week's Channel Crossing tragedy has said British and French authorities disputed whose responsibility it was to rescue the group.
Shelves in all our stores are empty across the country. Parents won't be able to get presents for their children on holidays this holiday season. Only Santa Claus can keep that promise.
Alongside, of course, the fantastic Jabs Army of volunteers.
The Foreign Affairs Committee, Mr. Kendrick Meeks, no, Gregory Meeks, Bill, Kendrick, we're all very sad.
To which, unaccountably, he's failed to invite the deputy leader, Mr. Speaker. She denounced it as idiotic, childish, and pathetic.
I was absolutely gutted, Ian, it's gutted.
At least I kept my legs shut.
This is an epidemic, for God's sake, and it has to stop.
Independence always.
The Prime Minister of Barbados says the time has come.
We end that subservience to England and the monarchy. And
this variant is a cause for concern, not a cause for panic.
Okay. I'm okay. I have a test every day to see a COVID test. I have it checking for all the strands. What I have is a 1.5-year-old grandson who had a cold who likes to kiss his pop.
Must stay at home.
Also strongly encouraging everyone who can work from home to do so.
He had COVID. Mark Meadows knew he had COVID. Trump knew he had COVID. They went into the debate knowing he had tested positive for COVID.
Trump tested positive for COVID 3 days before
he went anyway.
He did. And he
knowing he had COVID.
And a prepared.
Dennis, hi everybody. How are you? Good to see you. All right. Okay.
I'm Bobby Batista. I'll be back next week with my eye on the news.
London City Newswire, fair and unbiased news.
Crudely edited, but low-tech manipulations like this can be extremely effective among the right audience.